The risks associated with not employing WHS protocols would be injury to the children or the staff. In either instance, it's not okay. We have a duty of care to provide a safe environment for the children and the educators. We take that very seriously. Workplace health and safety is really just about getting it done, having a go, and just making sure that you're dotting your I's and crossing your T's along the way.